Hey, how you guys doing? I got you a short clip just to keep you guys informed, sorry. So the Mexican government is starting to numerize each individual in the migrant caravan. Yeah. So it does seem like a Holocaust scenario, and it does seem bad, but I just want to tell you that 3,000 migrants escaping or just being considered disappeared is really bad. You're talking about 3,000 people. You don't know if in there, well, we do know if in that group there's criminals, but we just don't know how many. So what I'm trying to tell you guys is that Telemundo right here is shown trying to not demonize it, but look at it in a bad way. Check it out.
Con números en la piel, se los están poniendo en el brazo con plumón permanente. Aparentemente esta nueva numeración es parte del proceso para cualquier migrante que aspira a pedir asilo en el puerto de entrada de El Paso, Texas.
All right, so they're getting permanent ink written. I mean, they're writing on them with permanent ink on their arms, because this is basically like a new type of process, a more organized process to go to Texas. They have a port of entry over there, and they're trying to just get in through the Texas side. So it's true what you guys have been saying. You know what? These groups are not dumb. Some of them, at least, they have spread out throughout the border, and they're trying to get in through get into the United States. Where there's not that much press, where there's not that much eyes. And that's smart, because the less commotion, the less problematic you are, the less, see, well, you know, I'm not going to say the Mexican saying, but if you have a lot of commotion, then you probably won't get nothing done in motion. But that's about it, guys. That's about it. So these guys are doing things kind of tactically now. Spreading out throughout the border and getting in through different port of entries along the United States border with Mexico. So, in a way, we lost. In a way, we lost. All right, Mexico and United States, we lost. Yeah. I'm putting it to you guys like that because it is what it is. All right, catch you guys later.